Wondering why climate change matters here in London, Ontario? You're not alone. We don't have any polar bears here, and rising sea levels is definitely not on our climate change bingo card. But even though we may never see for ourselves some of the ways climate change impacts our planet, here at home in London, severe weather events will become more common, causing flooding and driving up insurance rates. And while many of us enjoy warm weather and sunshine, those beautiful days also bring health risks like Lyme disease and West Nile virus. Higher temperatures also mean rising healthcare costs, and those who can't avoid the heat suffer as a result. Because of these changes in climate, lots of plants and animals won't be able to adapt to the new environment, reducing the biodiversity we rely on. Plus, some foods will be less available, and food on the whole will get more expensive. So climate change in London means higher costs, more frequent severe weather events, and harm to our residents, while reducing biodiversity and the availability of many of our favorite foods. All these issues are even more harmful for those in our city who deserve equitable access to resources. And things will only get more difficult for all of us if we don't take strong, collective actions. So, can individual Londoners really make a difference when it comes to climate change? Yes. In fact, the good news is that London's Climate Emergency Action Plan helps us build a more sustainable and resilient city. And if every Londoner takes whatever actions are right for them, we can respond to the climate emergency together. There's no question that climate change is a big problem, but the sooner we take the next step together, the sooner we can see more change for the better. Please visit getinvolved.london.ca/climate to learn what the City of London is doing and what you can do to help.